My name is Jan Lorinsterian. I come from Bucharest, Romania. 10 years ago, I started to manage shows and performing art events in my flat in Bucharest. And then from Bucharest, I moved to some other cities in Romania, having the same type of activities, managing shows only in domestic spaces. And then I moved to some cities in Europe, somehow from my little own studio. I spread all over the Europe in a very slow tempo, but it happened. And all these activities I manage with only a few money, very low budgets, because when you have the place to perform or to manage shows or any type of events, and when that place is a home, you don't have to pay or to rent a space for all this. So somehow I managed a lot of activities without the need of money. Mostly I just pay the artists, and managing shows in the houses meant that the host became a co-curator or co-manager of the shows, and I involved all the time neighbors, and the audience was part of the show most of the time. So somehow through a very simple initiative, I entangled different social layers, because in a neighborhood there are not only one type of neighbors. So somehow I hit the core of something without knowing it, at least at the beginning. At the beginning, it happened somehow by chance. I just wanted to bring artists in my studio and to turn my house into a laboratory for different disciplines, because I never wanted to have like perfect shows. I wanted for some artists to explore new things, and I found that the home is the perfect place where they can just try out stuff.